Police told me flat out, I mean, it's your property and you have to protect your property, and it's within reason for you to shoot somebody who comes into your property. I had a break-in, and they told me that you can shoot him. A guy came in, stole a phone, and just ran out the door. And I was like, you know, he ran so casually across, we could have hurt him. And they were saying, yeah, I mean, yes, it's your right. You know, if he robs something, run up there, shoot him. But what... We're just coming up from an incident of an unfortunate shooting, you know. Do I want to be in the middle of another incident? I want to deprive another family of their kids? Yeah, the kids are bad in some cases, but they wouldn't resolve anything. Not even by me shooting or sending a message that I have guns here. That's not going to resolve anything. I mean, if people feel like they get treated like human, like normal people, and you acknowledge the fact that they have the potential to reach whatever anybody else can reach, they just need the tools, I think we'll be in a better place.